You follow me, Benny.
Lucky rabbit's foot. Not so lucky for the rabbit, though. Right, cockadoodles. Cockadoodles? Yeah. Okay. Fresh food and water. He's a good boy, aren't you, Gonzalez? Beautiful boy. Yes, you are. I think it's better on legs. Yeah. You won't be able to scratch so much rubbish in it, will you? Hey? What a beautiful boy you are. I wonder if the chickens like it. Just get them a few dandelions and stuff. And round here. Cleavers, goosegrass, whichever you like to call it. Definite lack of dandelions. We've got some lords and ladies though. But we can't eat those, can we?
No. Cuckoo pint.
Looking very bare still.
Hello, Penny. Come on in.
Have a little walk.
They come at the same time as snowdrops. They're not buttercups.
I think that's Marlin. Lovely and soft, like a silky. And look what's coming here. Bluebells. Little puffballs. Are you still puffing?
Yep.
Puff, puff, puff. Come on in. Can you come in? One's coming. Well, that one's doing well. Enjoying that stick. Good girl.
The remains of the velvet shanks, look.
Just about to see a little black stem to it. I thought they were sulphur tufts, but look, velvet shanks.
Oh, just a thought, but just wanted to say thank you, Trey,
for keeping us warm throughout the winter. Saved our bills a bit. And cut a piece of this to take with us.
Dry jelly ears.
Good, this is. Gone boy, silky. Yeah, just like the chicken.
Just trimming a bit of gorse away from the track.